Pac-12 soccer in Boulder, Washington State on the road. Unblemished. 6 wins in 6 tries in road games this season. 2-0 the final score. Scoreless at halftime. A couple of second half goals for Washington State to move to 3-0 in conference play. Colorado trying to put a little pressure on goal in a scoreless contest with the Buffs getting 12 shots away in this game compared to 21 for Washington State. The action was intense and aggressive in the first half, but nobody scored. 0-0 at the break. Elyse Bennett was featured all day long, a threat, athletic play of Bennett. And nothing happened until after half. Bennett was at the front of that effort from the Cougars while the Buffaloes were spreading it around, and then it broke free in the second half with Elyse Bennett picking up this ball, unassisted goal at 57-48, seventh goal of the season for Bennett. Now 15 points for Elyse on the season to lead the Cougars. Gets her shoe shined by Sydney Stodder after that. And then on a goal kick from Colorado, it was Aleli Hernandez de Presa who turned it around with a header at near midfield, picked up by Alyssa Gray, who scored her fourth goal, and the Cougars won it 2-0. Shots 21-14. Buffaloes 7 fewer than the Cougars in this contest. 6 saves for Danny Hansen in goal for the Buffaloes. 4 in a fantastic performance by freshman keeper Nadia Cooper, who you saw clang off of the right post in the first half. Survived that, got up and kept rolling. Buffaloes contest it today, but as the second half plays out, Washington State moves their conference record to 3-0. Now 9 wins, 1 loss, and 1 draw in the season for Washington State. For Colorado, the Buffs now 6-4-1 overall, 1-1-1 in Pac-12 play. Cougars win Thursday at Utah, win Sunday at Colorado, set themselves up with a 3-0 record as they'll head back home to host Stanford on Thursday, October 7th. Buffs next up. They'll head to Southern California next weekend. 2-0 Cougs win.